Hey guys, welcome back to another flight, and today we're in the Zibo. Long time, it's just been like a year before I've actually used the Zibo again. Well, it's going to be fun using it, although FPS is a bit lower, or a bit much lower in the Zibo compared to other planes. I don't like that, but we'll cope with it. Body down to the ground, let's dance, let's shout. Sorry, that song's so catchy. Okay, let me put it on my Discord that we're live streaming. Now, my fans gotta know. And whilst that's loading up, we'll get a bit of pushback just to connect.
Route a cockpit, please show me where you want to go.
A team right, right, that way. I never get pushed where I say I want to be pushed, but
ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
Oops, I put it on the wrong Discord server. Oh my god, they're gonna hate me.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed. Ready to connect.
Ready to connect, then connect. Where's my Discord? There we go. Yeah, won't you? Bring it down to the ground, let's dance, let's shout. To the ground. Okay. We'll flip, what was that? Anti-collision. Oh, they're already on. Okay, that's useful. Let me just do this real quick. Oh, 15,000. It's a short flight. We can set that to 15,000 too, no ATC. And, yeah. Let's release the parking brake. Auto brakes, RTO, flaps, 5, and we've set the trim, which is useful, of course. Is he gonna push me back? Boogie nights! Right, where's our initial reference? There we go. Okay, V2143. We'll set this to 163. Boogie went down. Oh. I'm waiting for a bit of pushback. Alright, what the hell is happening? Oops. the best in town. Still not moving. Yo, hey. Fuel pumps on. I know it's low pressure. Don't tell me that. Grid. Boogie went down, that's when Boogie went down. So always the best in town. Let's check the engines are actually starting. Yeah. I've got them both starting ready. When Boogie went down, always the best in town. Thanks, bro. Is the video buffering? I can't. It's buffering for me, I think that's because of my internet. Go. Engine 2 starting. Flight director is on. And let's put auto throttle. Oh wow, it's really smooth. It's not too smooth for me.
Operation complete.
Zibo gives me low FPS. Set parking brake.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Right, let's start engine 2. Ignition left. Oh, flip. That was... Okay, that is engine 1 starting. Disconnect, please. Then we can get our taxi lights on. Well, it's moved to an extent. Yeah. Right.
Is disconnected and bypassed and has been removed. Hand signal will be on the right. We'll see you next time and have a great flight.
Yep. Bye bye.
South American Airlines, American Air, Ryanair, Ryan. 1, 2, 3, 4. United. Southwest 1.
There we go, Southwest. PA system. Okay, this is a bit late, but welcome. Uniform. 2, 3, shake your body now. Look at that. Everybody, shake your body. Never knows. Yep, yeah. They're brilliant, huh? I've been posting much more often. I can't see the stream because my internet's gone. Well, I swear it's all nearly gone. It's like really slow, so I can't really see it. So I don't know if it is buffering or not. I'm just having to rely on you. Oh, there we go. Now I can see it. We have FS enchant, so... But You won't be able to see it right now because it's dark. I think it's supposed to our pen. Like me, not. Flip. My iPad charger. I haven't even plugged it in and my iPad's like so low. So I restarted YouTube on my iPad. Let's see if I can watch it. I don't want to use all my data watching my stream on my phone. There we go. It's working. Yeah. These songs are peng. Okay, taxi lights. They say they're on. Yeah, they are on. Yo. I'll just put those on then. Ooh. Engine gens. APU bleed off. APU can come off. Okay, before taxi, we have generators on, probe heats on. Anti-ice is as required, we don't need it. Isolation, valves, auto. Engine start switches, we need continuous. Recall check. Auto brake is set RTO. Engine start levers, idle detent, yep. Flight controls, let's just. And we're clear of all ground equipment. Left, all right, yeah, that'll be fine. Oops. Right, let's start taxi. Wow, flip. Nope, my mic's muted. took a while to turn. Bloody hell. It doesn't like to turn. It doesn't want to turn. It really doesn't want to turn. What the hell? Flip. Let me just set that. Boom. Times begin. There we go, all fixed. Damn it, FPS is low. That's the Zibo for you. Right, let's arm El Nova and Vina. Okay, maybe not. Shh. Shine, moonlight. Just can't control my feet. control my feet. And on the moonlight, blame me on the good times, blame me on the boogie. Ooh. Look at those split schmittars, I love those. I swear I saw a plane once, southwest it was, taken off from Tampa. And it only had one split schmittar wing, then one blended winglet. I was like, what the hell? Unless that is a real thing, I don't know. I mean, it is Zibo, so yeah. This scenery is nice. They just need to improve FPS with the Zibo. It's like 20 FPS worse than the default, or 30 FPS sometimes worse than the default 737 for me, which is bad. Moonlight time again. Let's actually keep in the center here. We'll just taxi him rather fast. Moonlight, good times, booking. Why is LNF not want to arm itself? Okay, that's Vina finally wanting to arm. LNF, nope, no way. Alright, let's turn left here. Also, the lights aren't bright at all in the Zibo. Taxi lights off. Let's get strobes on. Wing on. Oh my god. I mean, I'm streaming with OBS as well, so it's like taking some FPS. But I'm on. I'll show you my settings actually. So, visual effects medium, texture quality high, anti-aliasing 4 times, and then low, then obviously minimal for reflection detail. No one has that higher than minimal, I swear. It's not optimized. Yeah, I love the Zibo, just wish it wasn't so bad on FPS. Right. Forgot my call sign now. That's useful. There we go, it's Southwest 764. Take off, KMCO. Runway 18 right. Using FPS, and God, that thing wasn't out. Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. That's 18 right. Wow. Wow. Solid. Oh. God. Even people with like i7s and GTX 1080s just get like 30. I know. one thing we need to turn on when we just on the threshold is turn on the TCAS. We have to have that on. I know, right? Ah, flip. Oh. Okay. Maybe TCAS doesn't want to come on. Take off. 7500. Okay. I'll just. Why not? There we go. 7500. 7500. Whatever. Let's go for takeoff. That's invalid transponder code. I got kicks for that. There we go, back on. I'm staying on 2200. 2,200. He got kicked. Yeah, I just did get kicked. Right. M1. That is to go. Flip. Nearly lost control there. Eighty knots. Oh, flip. Plane's still going a bit. Well, not a bit. Very bumpy. V1. Rotate. There we go. Gear up. Bam. Okay, we've armed LNAV, but we'll fly it. Flip, it's windy. Smooth alignment, yeah. Right. Auto brakes off. Oh, flip that wind. Oh my god. It's not even that windy. Unless my rudder's just going mad. Right. Let's not turn too violently there. To pilot him. Right, flaps one. Flaps up. Bye, Orlando. That was a sharp right turn we did. Set the thing flying. Whenever I see someone say, can I use it to make my MacBook Air, my response is yes, I imagine so. If I can, you can too. Oh, flip, yeah. But not very well. I need a more powerful CPU. I suppose my GPU is fine, I just need like an i5 or something. Like 7500. You don't know what way. I'm just gonna go brush my teeth whilst the paint climbs. I'll probably be a bit late to turn off the landing lights. Meh. Right. I flipped. We're close to Tampa. Except I don't see Tampa. Let me see, my altitude. It's going down. Minus 1,100 feet a minute. It's smooth descending the Zibo. Oh, flip me from my turn off song. Damn it. Wait, what the hell is this music? Chucking me on Vatastic. Yeah, because at least with the Zibo, you can leave it to descend even if you're not here. Oh, actually, I need to get the ILS frequency. Unless you can do that for me. Right, initial reference. Wait, Y flap, mint flap 30. There we go. 141. Oh, it's already. Oh! It already knows the ILS. Is it sure? Mine in 108.9. You can't do 9. What the hell? I'll just. Oh, yeah, you can. What's wrong with me? Been eaten alive by a mosquito. Rip. There we go. We have started our descent. Nah, not rip you, rip mosquito. No, just kidding. Yeah, I know. I was thinking maybe the new update will have better FPS, but rip, no. I remember when Zibo used to have like the same FPS as default, and I was like, hell yeah, this is good. Because it had like the custom custom FMC. And this waypoint up ahead looks like some really sharp turn. What was I looking up now? Damn it. I was trying to find out something. We've got the ILS frequency and hidden. Trying to think what I need. The new X-Plane update. Oh yeah, I did 11.3. I'm on RC1. Maybe Maybe I should try RC too. I'm not sure. I'm looking up. Ooh, power. Oh my god. It's climbing now. And I've got not its vision, except plus quite a bit. I got, what was it? FS and charts, and it's epic. The clouds, so beautiful. In the land down under. In the land down under. Oh, flip, we have a delta plane. Even in the land down under. That's a song. Veggie mites. Okay, I don't know where the plane's going. Dodgy. There we go, maybe that should help. Start descending plane. Am I doing another flight? I'm not sure. Maybe. I mean, if I am, I'm not doing it in this plane. Bloody FPS. Before landing, engine starts, which is continuous. Speed brake. Oops. Armed, yep. Three or four. No, four is armed. Landing gear. Well, not yet. I should, I need to find the altimeter. That's what I was trying to find. Banner. Altimeter tamper. Don't fall in these cells up ahead. Oh, stuff loading. Wait, what the hell? So after the stream, can you send me a self-whistler for you use? Oh, it's EG, okay. Ha! Quick, I'm trying to find an altimeter. Cabana. I don't know which one's Tampa now. Maybe that's Tampa. No, this isn't Tampa. Tampa's there. Music to get me rock hard. Oops, I read that out. Me too. Flip. We have Delta coming in. Love to love. Babies, love to love. Oops. He's very close to me, I believe. Click MNC. No, no, this is Tampa. What, click MNC the altimeter? Love to love. Just love to dance. Well, 29.97. Okay, I flip. four minute. For a second I thought that was standard barometric pressure, but no. And plane stop. Love to love. My baby just love to die. Out hold. Oh, you're gonna kill me, plane. Oh, flip. Love. Baby just loves to die. Flip our speed. It's not day in America, it's really early morning. America's 5 hours behind, it'd be about 6:22. Flip our speed. Oh my god, go around. Go around. Oh, flip. Go around. Right, go around. Gear up. God, let's get rid of the autopilot warning. I love to love. Flip. We need to ascend before we crash and die. 5 nautical miles, downwind. Oh, flip, he's on the downwind. The gear is still down. Speed. Forever together. Ha! Track required, what the hell? And flip. Yep, same. Deva. Arrival. Okay. Flip. That literally ripped me. You see? Oh, stay up. Right, we're gonna go to Lago, direct to Lago. Nope, stop the sending plane. Bloody hell, I can't. Supposed to be at 2,500 there. What the hell? Hey. Software 764. To Lago. Lago, what we're doing, Lago, huh? Oh, this song. I love this song. It always sticks to the vertical speed you ask it for. I love it. We'd be careful of speed. Okay, so there's. What? He's going the wrong way. Why is he going over Lago? That doesn't make sense. Wait, it's 11. Are you? He's still tracking. Can you see what the hell he's actually doing? Hey. Just to cage ya. I need more. It's probably gonna rain next, isn't it? He's turning towards me! He's turning towards me! Oh my god! We just went up! Oh, I thought it was coming straight towards me. Oh, look at that. Selm. Oh my god, X11, you still there? I hope you are. Go! Speed reduced like drastically, for location. Coming down. Prepare for landing again. Let's watch this one for the first time. Approach. Flip. Down, down, down. I'll control the speed then, but come on, go down. Yeah, I know, I need to get back on the glide slope. Okay, okay. Nearly back. Go away, go away, go. Yeah, I've messed up the approach. Some 64 on finals. K temper. Okay, we're looking fine now. That took some time. Top down. Press butter. Yeah, Oh, manual control. Ah, flip. Brakes. Reverses. Reverse idle. Okay, we didn't butter. Let's bring up the flaps. Yes, I know. I failed. Right, I don't know what gate we're supposed to go to. Let's stop here. Ah! Landing lights off, taxi lights on. Strobe lights off, logo on, anti-aliasing wing off.
For the smart savers, the ones who scoot away for a rainy day, for getting the best price and spotting a deal. What a steal. Browsing for bargains day and
let's start the APU. Comparison sites for everyone in bidding mode. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce, trece.
Choose TalkTalk this January and get 30% off unlimited fixed price fiber. Now just
grab your bleed on ready
for 24 months. And if you don't love your new fiber, you're free to leave anytime.
We're gonna fly together sometime.
TalkTalk,
yeah. Okay, I don't know where what gate we're supposed to go to, but let's guess.
Click to listen on Spotify.
Totally professional.
The biggest acoustic hits and laid back pop.
Taxi lights coming off.
The chill out session playlist.
You know, you said the music was getting me rock hard. You get me rock hard. Jabba. Okay, I missed. Welcome, everyone. Welcome, this speedbird gang. Speedbird, 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 speedbird. Yeah, okay, shut up. Oh wow, I could have got a route on here, and I could have looked at the map on here. Ah, damn it! Ha! I did a checklist on here. I was okay, how do I change page there? Ah, shut down. Parking brake set. Electrical power. Yeah, we should go on APU now. Flip. Let's go APU. There we go, just saved it. Engine cutoffs, fuel off. Engine hydraulics off. There we go, go much quieter. right. These can come off too. Oh, flip. So many lights. Your damper. What? That was not on. I swear I turned it on. What the hell? What the hell? Europe's like FPS heavy, isn't it? It just fasten seatbelts, yep. Let's not leave the passengers here forever. Anti-collision lights, sure. Fuel pump switches off. Yeah. engine bleeds. Have we got them on? Yep, we have. APU bleed is on. Exterior lights as needed. Flight director is off. Transponder. Yep, standby. Do a flying. And we'll watch the replay of the landing too. Flip, the lights pass. Oh my god, the lights is passing. Oh my god. Alright, we can unalign the off. What the hell is that breathing sound? That's really strange. Don't worry, it's not me breathing like that. I don't breathe so specifically. Flip. What the hell? Three, two, one. Hello? Oh, yeah. Secure. Oh. Urgency exit lights, okay. Somewhere around here. Oh, yeah. Armed, not armed. Yeah, I know it is. Replay. Instant replay. Okay. Yeah. Why is it not turning on? Oh, this one. Why is the plane still not? Ah, oh, we're on APU. Ha! Bye. Ah! There we go. And yet the tablet stays on. Come on, tablet, turn off. There we go. Ha! Done replay. Look at that beauty. Replay. Look at the sky, it's so nice. Thanks guys for watching the video. Well, stream. I hope you enjoyed. Yellow guy here. You know. Just making sure it's all fine. All is fine. Hope to see you soon. Bye bye.